I'm going to talk to you about something really incredible that startup companies that are just launching never launch. It's called a sales system. It's actually called a success guide. We have put our heads together and we've gone through about 15 really, really good training systems. And we've taken the best practices from each one of them and created what we call the Active Success Guide. I'm going to go through this very quickly because when it's late in the day and we're feeling tired, it's not really the time of the day where you want to go through a lot of details, right? So why don't I just say this? In 2003, I left corporate and I joined up as a distributor of a company. Before that, I made a lot of mistakes in 2002. Then I left that company, joined another company, and I followed a system. And I learned how to harness the law of averages, meaning how to follow a daily plan of action. And for the first time after, at that time in 2002, I'd already been in the industry for 7 years, or actually, I went to my first meeting in 92, so you do the math, 10 years, and I started to see results. And people around me weren't having results. The difference was that they were making stuff up. They were throwing mud at the wall, hoping it would stick. I was following very closely to what I called then a daily plan of action, which was part of a system, and my team was doing it too. And I was paying my mortgage. I was paying for my car. I was a single guy, but I was living on residual income that I was earning through network marketing at a technology company. And so I'm a firm believer in the value of a training system or a duplication model or a success guide, as we're going to call it here in Active. Are you guys excited about this new development? Because I'll tell you what, everybody in this room, maybe you have had your own system. Most of you have not. And I can tell you, having worked in Mexico now for a year and a half since we launched, most people are not following systems, right? And we have this phenomenon of babies having babies having babies having babies, right? Meaning a brand new person enrolls a brand new person enrolls a brand new person, and people really aren't getting trained. They don't know what to do, and they're duplicating improper practices. So this is all about treating your business like a business, not like a hobby, right? How much do our hobbies pay us? Do our hobbies pay us? No, we pay to have a hobby. If you want to get paid, you've got to treat it like a business. We have several steps. We have, what do you do in your first 30 days? What do you do in your first 60 days, right? Help the new person get started, right? Actually, I didn't mean 30 days and 60 days. I meant 24 hours and 48 hours, right? That's pretty important to get people started right. Then we follow 4 basic steps, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and I'm not going to go through each one of them, but they're what you do with your new business partner in their first 24 hours. The first 24 hours is really important in the life cycle of a new business partner, right, that you're bringing into Actives. Then we teach people to follow a simple system of inviting, presenting, follow-up, overcoming objections, and repeating. Right? So if you look at this, this is a lot of text. I'm not going to go through it, but we've included certain things that I really like, and they're pro tips. And I'm going to go back to the pro tips, which I don't see there. Here's a pro tip right down here, right? What makes this guide different and unique is these pro tips are nuances to principles that people in the industry say, oh, I understand that. I know you database. I know with the new app we can set people up on a camp marketing campaign. But can I tell you something? That the devil is in the details, right? In other words, people say, I understand the importance of following up. But did you know that you need to follow up with someone between 5 to 7 times, and the rate of adoption increases by 40%? And when you contacted people one person or only once, you've got a 1% chance that they're going to go to the meeting or be interested, right? So there's really important training tips in this system that we want you to go through. What's critical here is that this is a universal system that we're going to implement in all of our markets. And we're asking that our leaders begin using this. Obviously, you don't have to treat it, you know, carry it around and make notes and read every single page of it, because what we are doing is we're creating a video, so you can just watch the video, and it's going to be organized in sections. What we're launching today is this guide, okay? I think it's important that I talk about something that I showed here a second ago, and that is very simply how to make money. So if I'm a brand new person And my enroller needs me to make money. Why is it important to make money? Because let me tell you, share an important number that is a real number that we're seeing in actives today. People who earn a check in their first 30 days, 30% of all actives distributors are with us for 12 months. 30%. Who are those 30%ers? They're people who enroll someone in their first 30 days and earn a check. Something psychological occurs. Something at the subconscious level occurs where people believe they can do it and have success because they got paid in their first 30 days. So this is designed to make that happen. I want to talk about our packs real fast. We are modifying our packs because we launched Optimen today. We launched a new app today. And we are modifying our packs. The new premium pack is, you'll notice that they're $10 more than they were currently, but the value is 30% more. In other words, if you were to buy everything a la carte, you'd be spending $730 on the premium pack. And we're selling it for $570. And you get four of each of our main products, for Link, for Optimen, an entire Amora set, and you get two tickets to the national event that year because it's important that people invest in their education, right? So when you sign up, you're gonna tell your new business partner you've already paid for your first training event, right? Which will be occurring within the next 6 months. So they get two of those tickets. So now they have the mindset of, okay, I'm in and I'm going to be going to this training, okay? They also get the app, right? Everybody gets the app. And that's a big part of the system, and we've woven that into the workings of the system. The advanced pack, you get one ticket, one training ticket, and it's about a 20% value. If you were to buy everything a la carte, you'd be paying 20% more on the advanced pack, and you get one of each product with the advanced pack. The basic pack, it's a 10% value over purchasing everything a la carte. And you get one Optimen and one Link. So the details will be updated in the virtual office. I actually think that they're updated right now. And how many of you are interested to go through and check out this training system? Tell us if you like it. Here's what I want to do. I want to issue a quick challenge to all of you because I have several stories and anecdotes, but I think it's probably important that we just bring out the next guy to speak because I'm really, really excited to hear from him. I'm going to challenge you, however, to jump to this page. It's called the Weekly Plan of Action. Days of the week and hours of the day, I want you to start planning something every day. Don't let a day go by without taking action on your business. When you do that, your conviction wanes. It really does, right? The commitment that you have diminishes a little bit. If 2 days go by, it goes down a little bit more. 3 days go by, it goes down even more. I'm speaking from experience. I've been a distributor and on the corporate side since 1992. Right? I'm not going to do the math and tell you how many years. 97 years now I've been doing this. So don't let a day go by without doing something. Something productive, contacting or following up with people. This has got to be your daily Bible, this weekly plan of action. Okay, will you do that for me? Yes, will you do it for yourselves? I promise if you do that and you do that for a year and do it for at least 1 hour a day, in the space of 12 months, you will be earning what you want to earn out of this business in 12 months. Because you'll be harnessing the power of the law of averages. People will copy what you do. You're going to do 10 to 15 invitations each day. 2 out of 10 people will copy what you do. That's a real statistic. You're going to have 45 presentations taking place every day. You're going to have that jumping to 105 invitations a day, which is going to jump to then 225 a day, just based on that simple duplication method. I'm not going to explain what I just did there. Just believe me, use this daily plan of action and you will harness the power of the law of numbers, okay? Many years people say there's no secret to success. There really is. And it's adherence to a system because people fail and systems don't. So are you guys ready to use this system? Yes. Okay, will you do us a favor? Use it and start talking about it on Facebook. We actually want to hear how it's working out for you. We want to hear anecdotes. We want to hear you say, we want to hear how it's going to go, right? And we want to hear some suggestions as well. This is the first iteration. As I mentioned, it will be followed very soon by a video form of this training system, okay? And we'll be implementing this everywhere around the globe. All right, so again, will you guys do this? Yes? Okay, all right. Well, if you do this, we will see you all at the top.